Hello there, and welcome to my free video tutorial. The subject of this tutorial is persistent data in the UDK. That means that we're going to be looking at how to save information from a level to the hard drive, and then how to load that information back from the hard drive to a level at a later time. In short, what we're going to be doing is looking at how to build in functionality into our games that would allow the gamer to load and save their game. We're going to do that by focusing on a specific and simple example that I have in front of us here. This is going to be the result of our work in this tutorial. This is going to show you the end product. To start with, let's take a look at this level. It has a floor, some walls, and a ceiling. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to spawn some actors into this level, some cube actors. We're then going to save their location in the level, and we're then going to load back the level, loading in those actors and setting them to their saved positions. To do this, I've coded some console commands in Unreal Script. These commands will allow us to spawn actors and then to save and load them. So let's take a look at them right now. If I click the play button of the level on the editor toolbar here, and I open up the Unreal console by pressing the tab key on the keyboard, and into the Unreal console I'm going to type spawn cube. And then I have to enter in a position. This will tell the Unreal Script where to generate a cube in the level. So for the X coordinate, let's say 297. For the Y, let's say 350. And for the Z, negative 330. These values are not just random values I have chosen. I know in advance where these cubes are going to appear. I press the Enter key on the keyboard, and a cube appears here at the corner of the level. Keep in mind that this is not editor mode we're running in at the moment. This is the play in editor mode, so it counts as running the level, as it were. I'm going to generate two more cubes into the level. Let's again spawn cube, this time negative 63, 350, 329. Press enter on the keyboard. There's another cube, and one last cube. Spawn cube, negative 63, 350, and 17. We now have three cubes in the level. Now let's say, for example, that I want to save the state of this level. I want to save the fact that these three cubes have been spawned and that they are at these positions. Well, I've coded a function for this too. If I press tab on the keyboard and I choose save game, and press enter on the keyboard, my game has now been saved. So let's test this by trying to load it back. Let's press the escape key to exit from play in editor mode, and we're now back to our initial level here with no cubes in it. Let's replay the level, pressing the play key on the toolbar again. And now I'm going to open up the console by pressing the tab key and typing load game and press enter on the keyboard. And you'll notice that straight away my cubes are loaded back into the level at the positions at which we saved them. So this tutorial is going to show you how to achieve this kind of behavior. It will require us to create three classes, three separate classes in Unreal Script.